We spoke with a boy who was on the plane, and we want to let you hear what he had to say.
The plane went, like, jolted up and down, and then it flipped or something like that, I'm not sure, and then it hit the ground, and then, yeah. So.
And what happened when people entered?
The top just totally, like, collapsed on a lot of people, so a lot of people were injured there.
Okay, and where were you sitting?
I was sitting next to, like, this big hole.
Excuse me, were you in the plane?
Yeah.
Just need to talk to you for one moment.
Well, there you see the police pulling that young man away, trying to keep him from speaking to the media at this point.